Here's second and 10. Buying time to his left. Going for Metcalf on the deep ball. And did he catch it? He did. A touchdown. One of the most improbable finishes in recent history.